down by the loaders.
Okay.
Hey, Randy, are you good?
Yeah.
dead on.
Hey, Tweety.
Yeah.
We're in the dozer lot.
Got him. Red's in the dozer lot. Oh, okay. I'll get him directed in the right direction. Thank you.
Start using that road there. and start going to Rand Church.
I'm gonna ask him, is he coming over here to watch him out of the window?
Behind you.
past you. Smells like paint, hot paint or something like that. push back over, Butcher.
Alrighty, Mike. good there, Snake.
Okay, Slip.
Alright. Okay, we're ready to go. Ready, Andy.
Say ready.
Yeah, we're ready.
Thank you. talking about it might be in Keene in the last 5 minutes. Your mic was Keene.
Thank you.
that.
I think I know where you went.
You had to go to Walmart, pick up stuff for Pam.
Yeah. Like a bag of chicken feathers.
Lord. I bet they do leash.
A bag of chicken feathers, that's all you get for a hand pick.
Lord.
Getting your way down this smarty right here.
Didn't let you get around me on the whole road yesterday, Rick.
Come on, get your way.
What's that, Bob? Didn't let you get around me on the whole road yesterday. I thought you was going to run off out there in the mud.
I could have got around you if I wanted to, but now Philip would have got pissed if I went around you where I thought about going around you.
Yeah, because he'd have made a dozer up there to pull you out. Why didn't you do it?
I heard a splash mob flying over Bob's truck, spin mud on it. Yeah, I thought better not do that and then put ruts in the ditch.
What's the difference between now and the day before? Well, what's the difference yesterday and the day before? It shouldn't have made no matter.
I know I didn't splash it on you because I watched what I did.
I'm pretty sure you did, Rex. I'm almost positive unless I'm blind.
You're blind, Swabby.
Hey, what are you going to do with them four rolls and shoot?
Four more after this one. Be five rolls tall. You got us enough here probably for this shot again, Gino.
Okay.
Appreciate this, and you can come back and do the same thing.
Oh, yeah, I better make a better bear.
Yeah, that's a hell of a whore.
Damn it. I'll shoot it all the way to four.
Well, Rex, the drive over here, drive here, we won't see you no more.
Damn sure. Come this along here, you got as wide as you want to go.
Yeah, come on up here toward me, about three turns from me. You can see it all set there.
Be such a bad thing, Swift.
Yeah, for you, wouldn't it?
Gonna be calling you a liar.
Well, he thinks I'm lying, but I'll tell you, he did throw mud. That wind was blowing real hard from the west that day. When he come around, it come all over Bob's windshield. I don't care what he says.
He sees better than he hears, doesn't he?
I'm starting to get my doubts. Don't use no common sense, I'll tell you that. Third grader in school has more sense than that. Got a little nephew. Probably the second grade knows better than that shit.
Yeah. It's like a wolf when he just drives that vehicle. He don't give a shit about it.
Or anybody else.
That's right. Like Philbert.
That'd have been my car. I was riding with Bob. If it had been my car, I would have took two shovels yesterday and put mud right where his windshield wiper sat.
You know, this shit list, Rex.
I don't give a shit.
You do, too, you liar.
Hey, just admit that, Riley. Don't give a shit.
Yeah, he did, didn't he? Yeah, if I gave a shit about my vehicle, Sprout, I'd park it in the fucking garage and leave it sit and not bring it out here. How would you get to work?
Drive a whole piece of junk like I am now.
Yeah, just because you drive a piece of junk don't mean everybody's got a piece of junk that you can splash and throw stuff on it.
I don't throw stuff on it, but I watch what I do when I go around.
And pass him up there by the coal yard where it's real sloppy.
You've been underground there.
You're a liar, Swippy.
Yeah, I know it. You'll be the winner, I'll go to hell, amen.
Yep, yes, I'll be there with you.
I've been telling you I have a lot of company.
What was that?
She looked good in there.
I know you.
No, I doubt that.
You
should be on the devil's lap.
$20 in your truck, Gene. say trampoline or whatever you call those things. That ain't too hard, is it?
No, no. You can keep timing.
Play the cowbell, sir. Right?
$16 for half.
was it anymore. I can't remember.
Kind of that cheap for Frog's Whale. I don't know about that one you're talking about, Doodle, but what you hear that about calling DPMS or Panther, however you want to word that.
but I've seen this previously.